Raccoon City 6 year old boy. Sorry, but as I say, Raccoon City 6 year old. What again? Much better. What again? Raccoon City 6 year old 400 go kart at Razor Driver. Razor Drivers have 99 pieces at retail at $10. Wow. Like the smart grand numbers, like the 60400 go kart at Razor Drivers. Not real, but anyway, hey folks, it's Sprocket time. And to like the 50 first AKID next Record City Toy Story 4 set. And as I say, go kart at Razor Drivers. So let's take a look at the box first. And you can tell, have the same Flame All Stars, but the background got more teeth. You see it now, it's a somehow a sunset, which definitely looks like Spider-Man. Wow, this is CAR futuristic. Futuristic look, you would have actually expected. I like how the teeth looks. I had the definitely background itself looks pretty good. So for here, what I'm gonna like that. Here come the upsides of the box. You can tell it's also tainted as well. No background on this place and no background on this flame or skies as well. For example, for these two, it show up these two driver has ultimate on those trophy. Well, we get the male driver minifigures of the minifigures flame or skies, which wow, it have actually no background, as to say. It got removed like a gap. Okay then. Anyway, so here you have the right size of the box, the down size of the box. We have a detailed as well as worker cops and at worker cops surface as well. And worker cops the left size of the box. We have a detailed at. And the tires and logos are worker cops recycled, so yeah, I guess definitely that's by right now, I guess. So everyone here comes the back size of the box. You can tell these two, what I guess is actually ultimate of those trophy world cards. Those are doing about it. And of course, we got the actual images becoming these two fighting for these trophy. Plus, you can tell the flame of this light also see a more cartoonish than fast. Wow, it looks completed so cartoonish. And the backs I see complete different as well. No Flame All Stars, yet mostly them are pretty much the some cartoonist line, which is the cartoonist Flame All Stars, which he actually kind of don't like it at all. It looks pretty bad of those size, but anyway, of course, we get the titles at Logos of Worker Comp City as well. So I guess that's about it. So now let's actually update the box right now. I have to just clean up. I pretty much click the button like this. And that's fine right now. Here, thank goodness. So now let's actually drop this. So yeah, so let's actually do this. So 3, 2, 1. And there it comes. It's still in bags. I thought it's gonna be paper packs, but it's still packs up. And of course, here comes instructions of this set. Oh, yeah, we got two of them. So, that's good, actually. So, here comes the first one. We get with the female one. You can tell, having the number one pants. And of course, no. Building apps, which that's really weird. Of course we get the 2024 first year of record-tated plastic to a paper page. It's yep, still And they're still logs as the owner might be coming 2024 first off. That makes it a tough, you know, they could build the ass plus, you know, tires as long as of record cops, record building, of course, yeah, record cops building. Then of course we get pilots, we get the tires as long as of record cops. Device tag with that. Good feature, at least have some device tag logos. I think so. And yeah, exactly. Good short tour. Here comes the complete build on female vehicles build. We covered the old copy build of the go-kart with razor drivers. We covered black rugby invisible, but it's now called a build on page 21. Oh, this one is a page 20, and this one is a page 21. Now going, we get the as rebuild the world record as well. Now going, here comes the another one. It was the same one, except I have a trophy, so that's what we actually hear. The complete build of the black one on page, of course, page 20. And of course, the same fix as the yellow XR has been reported on page 21. And of course, we get the apps of all six of record great vehicle sets, which, wow, the only changing play all-star replay mostly cartoonish logs. It looks even worse than a bunch of those flame outsides. God, it's just horrible looking, but at least background looks the best one to me. Now we get the oil tree of Lego City Police set, plus two sets of Lego firefighters, fire station of course. Thus we get the female me figures, recover ID, tires and logos of Lego Comms service as well. So I guess that's fine right now. So now let's actually skip this build, and then let's actually take a look at the Mii figures first. I mean, at the Mii figures first, and then the build itself. I mean, the build itself. So here comes the Mii figures of this set, and that is these two driver, which is the number 21 driver and number 4 driver. So first on the number 21 driver. So the design of this Mii figure is actually looks really good. Actually, I like the cursory between red, flayed orange, dark blue, and the white. That's actually very well. I definitely put it up there. That actually amazing job as well. So legs also see a comment that I will also see comment as well. Well, the face is also see true, is also see comment. But I definitely don't have this face at all. I mostly have a few sets. I never got this face, so this is the first set I got. This one here, so you sent me already a bit like a toy box set. So this is the first time I finally got that. That's the construct of that pretty math very well on her character so far here. And by the way, no faces, and of course no faces. It still looks actually really good one. As the number 4 is probably the coolest one. I mean, we cover some black, as we cover some magic construct between blue at the dark gray at pink, and of course the bright rose green. Actually, it's a perfect color scheme. Yeah, the pretty of them is definitely great. Like, I actually like how the pretty looks like so far here. It definitely did a great job about it. And of course, we get the face, which is, you see, it's actually even only few set. We can only seven tie. That this is the same face as what I got the one for the Bill Start bike set. Also, this is the second time I actually got one. And of course, here comes the back sides of this set. We cover a cool looking back side with those black one. Number 4 is definitely my favorite. Well, the number 24 one is still definitely looks really nice, but I think number 4 looks a lot better. And of course, here comes the 12-inch trophy with three months we can skateboard. Roll pieces with some holder ads. That's right. That would be pretty much it right now, guys. So now let's actually move on to the main build next. So here we have the go-kart number 21, which is another little of the go-karts set, which actually like actually turns out. So here comes the first one. So the design of this build is definitely looks pretty good. I like how the shape looks like. And the color scheme of that is definitely not bad. The mixing between flame orange, dark blue, and white and red, it actually looks way better than the Aris Mac with some gold. That's right, it's like it's nice because the obvious color scheme between flame orange and the pale gold as well. Well, those trays yellow as well and trays, like green. But this one, see, has Belkowski so far. Even have some black with muscling edges. It does have too much blue and even the red, but I do like the Kowski. But the actual will be tasted. Like, I like how the flats are looks. I definitely see. Try good job of this Kowski. Definitely did an amazing job about it. Now, because it's a number 21, it's definitely like it. It has the flat symbol as well, that I like it. Then comes the left side, now it's not to be said, but it's still pretty decent looking. That's how I really such a decent looking printed that I really like it as well. To say this also is really nice as well. You could say actually easily put it to me a figure like this and get actually dry right now, which actually like how actually turns out. I also love the use of those kind of tiny pieces plus of those what by two slot pieces as the details as well. The edges is kind of weak. They actually try using the cursor, but still it feels kind of weak to have this lucky edges locked in. More to say the some you know Alcon Temesis cursor eye locks, which could be a lot better. But I do like they try making some edge locks. Don't have no putting on this one, there's no edges built on inside here, so we cut just a blind. This like here are the combo plate pieces, and that's by right now. Now because you have that inside here, which yeah, just okay. So overall is a really good build. So now are the new one, which is a number 4 right now. So you have the go-kart number 4. The design of this build looks fantastic. The front side here, the front side is the same except the cadet of them looks very different. I love the pretty of this. It looks probably great on those lightning areas. It's a foil as well. A mix between pink and the bright rose green actually works perfectly as well. Now when we get to the left and the right, which see actually looks really good, have a lot of different shapes. Those are actually a surprisingly the amazing printing with the pink at the black as well, that I really like it. The things might be the same, but the build of those connects it looks a little bit different, like the setting looks a little bit kind of different here and here. And they added some plate pieces as well that I like it. Just like the number 21, you can actually sit right now those figures of all, and that's fine right now. And of course the edges itself definitely looks really really nice. They definitely amazing job of those edges. Looks like the actual edges itself. Oopsies, it looks like the actual edges itself that they did great. So they actually know how the edges looks like. Good job, Rico. I absolutely love it. You makes the set looks better right now. I absolutely love this. And got the back size, never too much seven ends are here either. And of course the color scheme is just my favorite one. Mix it with a black, bright rose green, pink, and some gray, and dust and red as an eye. So definitely is an amazing color scheme of this set. Definitely did a good job of this build. I absolutely love it. So yeah, so now let's actually do my final thoughts of this set. So overall, this set was absolutely great. first Zayn Bank Battle Pack was absolutely a great set, and now this Lego City set is also great as well. Number 21 build is definitely such a really nice build. I mean, really good build. I definitely have a nice save. It does have a not bad quantity, it's not a bad quantity that as well in this set. It works pretty decent as well, and I absolutely love it. But as for number 4, it's by far my favorite one. The Konski of that is definitely the best one. I like the build, how it looks like. The muscle put is definitely great. And of course, the 80s is definitely much better than the weakest of the 21. It definitely looks like in the actual 80s as well. That, I mean, like, that was such good build on this one, guys. The minifigure is also new as well. Like, the brand might be only two times, but the 21 after only on this set, so definitely amazing job of those me figure design. Definitely worth it for this tip to buy this. And but for the $10 is absolutely worth it. Feel like good tips, and I definitely worth it. Feel like the summer build because yeah, $5, which actually like it actually turns out. Definitely supported the one where it's actually a really buy so far, and definitely they have amazing jobs so far. Like the pricing of this set definitely feel good so far, and definitely was worth it for this set so far. So I actually like it of this one so far. Definitely do amazing job by it. So this is such an amazing buy for this set right now. I absolutely love it. So I do want to say, so definitely probably the most greatest set of Raccoon City 2024 was ever get here. I absolutely love this. So I would definitely enjoy this. So I do recommend this to my collection, especially for the number 24 and custom figures itself. So I give it a, well, mostly 8 out of 10. As I say, 8 by 9 out of 10, and one more time, 8 by 9 out of 10. And one more time, 8 by 9 out of 10. So I guess that's pretty much now. So what you guys think is, so I guess what I stopped saying that in the comments below. This is my content, that's why I start. So I guess that's about it. Now it's time to make a gift bonus watch now. It comes now. So welcome Marvel Avatars Maxi Gift 2 for $2 to $1. Lucky have 7 pieces at retail at $5. And not only that, this is the body bags has been appeared on the comics. Yes, this me figure has been seen mostly on, you know, on April 2022 and now has back on January 2024. Which is for has been back on this, you know, on this day right now. I said this maxi has actually come on January 2024, and now is that, and now they bring back looking me figures for the on the season right now, which, oh thank goodness, they actually makes the looking me figure be cheapest right now. So now let's actually take a look at the void packs first, and this is one of the last I got this one. Then they changed it with getting the player pack, so this is the last I got this. Playing is almost the same, but I love the pack card. There are some heinies, definitely amazing job of those pack cards. I also like the how look it looks like, even though it's kind of generic, but all of the effect of the tires, it actually looks really cool. They all have the looking logos as well. Here are the looking me figures itself. We cover the comics background plus the me figures play all styles. I mean, me figures play all styles as well. And here goes the helmet of the flame all styles plus Marvel logos plus it's all the logos of Blue Axis plus it's a Adam 2 for $2 to $1 as a blue Axis AK copy. Etiologist, that's part of it now. So now let's actually skip this bit and then let's actually take a look at the me figures next. So here have a toy looks me figures. And of course, let's not forget is that the cave is definitely two fabric that went inside here. Blue oxes, now that the cave could actually get lured of damage by some bricks. So they designed that after the cape of... they just literally forgot that. Because, spoilers, this one has no cape. Blue Oxen! Oh my gosh. They went Hasbro Quality Control. Oh my gosh, why I'm not surprised. Not only that, the design of them is not good. The detail of them feel actually kind of terrible. To be honest here, like the flasher has no detail, but inside here does have. Jesus Christ, I hate her vibe. Also makes it kind of skip between Belgrund at the somewhere than the 10 is actually match so horrible and definitely doesn't work at all. That makes the Gorski and the design of that looks even worse than ever thought so. Because the head is actually the back size is actually still not good. So yeah, the head is definitely really boy at back, you know, okay. And of course the spear, I like the spear we get that one is kids here, but they are kind of basic about it. For now, they one part and that's it. They could give some more parts instead, only one and that's it. The only good thing about this on the helmet, I really like the helmet a little bit. It has some horns, some things. Definitely feel the language of the comics. Yeah, of course, the Museum of Life, Museum of Life Access, as well, that they actually did a great job. Not an amazing job of those helmets, that I mean, like it's not that they did much better on the head than I thought, so that's my mind. Now, honestly, this maxi gear is definitely really bad. Now, good torso has really boring looking weapons so far, and of course, the face is even boring and so far as well. Only helmet is good, thanks, and that's why it. So, I do not recommend it, so yeah. I do not recommend this at all. It's definitely a really bad one. I did not recommend this. I do not recommend this to my collection. I only recommend it for the helmet, and that's it. Anywhere else, I do not recommend this. I don't really say it's a maxi gift, so yeah. So, I guess that's about it. I gotta leave now.